last disease I want to show you is tar spot, which is new to the area. And just like the name suggests, it looks like little spots of tar on the leaf. Black, raised kind of surface, if you look at it closely. If you go to wipe it off, they do not wipe off like some other pollen or other dirt you might have on the leaf. If you hold it up to the sunlight, you will not see a chlorotic halo around the tar spot lesion like you do for gray leaf spot or northern corn leaf blight.